Welcome, and we're back again for another installment of Harry Potter. This is Arcadia 27, and we are heading back in Hogwarts. The aim is to do crackers. Today we are doing crackers. You'll eat a chicken. Tire. You'll eat tire. Poison. Nope. Can't survive poison. Oh, shit. the power of the computer. We can just trick it. I can't see when this came out of the back garden of the boulder. So, it's going to be even nicer to flesh about and just clean this up. Helps with clean the classroom, now we're going to clean the back garden. Whoa! Okay, what's she doing in the wall again? kind of quest on there, but why a drum mark is here. Forgot how to get over there. There's gotta be more than one to bother you. Kind of elementary that there would be more than one. There's 7 years. And that's about maybe the head of the biology. Not the only biology teacher. Of course, it's kind of elementary there would be more than one for bodily class. You can't do anything. It's alright, come on. Boys are useless. The girls are way better. Now the Mandix. Grab that one. Here's the Mandix going, singing. They'll sing instead. Yeah. I'm not really sure with the advantage, but hey. Ah, I think that's everything done in here for now. that only Harry can fly well in the front. Hello! I wish I could fly better. I love how it literally tells us. Yeah, can you stop telling me only Harry can fly well? That does nothing if the person who's flying Harry isn't very good at flying. Get off the roof, get off the roof! Oh, I hate flying. Good at it. Oh, let's go up some money. Yay! Oh. I do kind of feel sorry for him. He gets a bit of a bad rep. Let's be honest, Umbridge is actually a piece of work. I've really can be interesting as well. Making monster. hole. Oh, yay! Great, so that's why we had the... This is the classroom where you learn how to kill it. And fortune telling? You know, I wouldn't really think divination would be a magical study, but pizza and eating. I did majority of it, actual play for the actual store. Look at this girl. Jesus. Getting bored of all your fighting. Okay, why did I open the box? Griffin, go. Oh, okay. But hey, okay, so this is a no part first. Oh, Hermione, you look. Oh, you look hideous for the beard. Oh, I'm sorry, but you look hideous for the beard. Oh, you look so hideous for the beard. Okay. good. I'm a Hufflepuff like you. So give me the keys. Some areas that you can have many characters that you just don't have sight of. And that. So it's a case of. So. Potion kind of means. Well, I need a character I haven't actually gotten around to getting it. Did the transformation classroom of the second floor. Special Dragonite. And that's some prisons then. Go first off. Oh, I kinda wanted to go to just have good nights and my enchantments and crossing. Trample you something. Too bad he couldn't be done. Right. Potions. I kinda need a goblin character. Potions. Off most of this side I did. We should defend against dark. Oh. Done. on, you get me in there. We've still got one to do in regard to, of course, we've got the red hat and we've got the red and black bricks. But got the red brick, so that way. Right. We're gonna have to come back in here again because we need the unlock. We need the goblin. So I might leave some of the classroom for that last one, the goblin. And this one, haha, this is my not touching. That one here is kind of a very special one. It's different. You need a dark character and that up to go down there. When I played it for the first time round, I was so excited to play a Harry Potter game that I could actually do, because I'm not the best at hand-eye reflexes. and I aren't. So I was really excited to play a LEGO game because I found that LEGO game didn't really need much doing. That's it now. Yeah, I think that is it, yeah. But the only place left to go now is Ravenclaw and Slytherin. So seeing we've got Ravenclaw character, I might just go and complete Ravenclaw. And then it does Slytherin and the rest of it, which requires Dark character or Goblin. And I haven't got all characters yet. So probably okay, so the next thing I'll be doing after this. Hold on. I'm going the complete wrong way. Going the wrong way. Come on, can we go down here, boys? I've gone the complete wrong way, so can we all go down here, please? Gone the complete wrong way. It's up here. So yeah, so I played it for the first time and I never waited. So as I went through each area, I decided to do everything in that area as I was running through it. Which of course unfortunately meant that I obviously didn't have the correct characters for some locations. So I got to that classroom, did it all. I got the third and fourth spell, destroyed the lock, jumped down. There was only one little problem. Jumped down, only to realise that unless I had a particular character, I was stuck. And the character I needed was a dark. Character. A dark character. I needed a Death Eater character. Which. So of course I didn't have at the time. So I jumped down and yeah. Being around the world is uncares. Okay. So I got stuck down there before, and once you're stuck down there, you're kind of stuck. Because you do go down there for a reason. There is something down there. I think there's a goldfish or something there. It's something down there. And unfortunately, I hadn't done that. Unfortunately, the only way to get out of this hole is to use the dark character, which I didn't have on me at the time, so I got really stuck and had to literally restart the game. So it's kind of a warning to those who play the game, just to be warned. Area means a deathy character, do not occur in it. Save the student. I may need death eater characters. Probably needed one person to do it. Dancing with them. I've kind of gotten to the point where the only way to continue now is to start doing free play in the level. So I think what I might do is I might end it here and kind of so. Go back to Diagon Alley, see about buying some more characters or red bricks. And I might turn it off this day and do one level another day. Friends. Yeah, but the next place I am now is. It's in the room between the lab. Paul Recce would be a really good one to get. Oh, Maybe regenerative parts. Fatig. So, we might go and see if there's any characters we can buy. The only problem we're going to have is we haven't really got that much money, so I think we need to probably stop and so, alright, I think that's where I'm going to be calling it. So, I think next time we're on, I think we're going to be starting Harry Potter 1 and doing the levels. And, because I think I've done as much as I can in Hogwarts for now. And to do more of Hogwarts, I need more characters. I need to unlock a lot more characters. Slytherin character, Goblin character, Dark Art character. So I need a lot more characters really to now complete Hogwarts. So and anything else. There's no point in doing the bonus area till the very end. So yeah. I think it's going to be level 1. Got 3 characters in level 1. I've barely done anything, so I think it is going to be level 1. So we probably might see how long it takes her to do 3 levels and then do another 3 levels and then kind of split it up like that. So we'll see. Alright, so I think that's where I'm gonna leave it. So this is Arcadia 27. Kinda deciding to call it quit at the moment, because it just and start tomorrow a bit more easier with just doing the levels. So this is Arcadia 27 signing off. If you're watching, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. I know this is a lot more sort of than I normally do. I normally go for a little bit longer, but I kind of like the idea of keeping it in sections and having a kind of set plan of what I'm doing. And I did say that today was going to be the remainder of Hogwarts and get that done and dusted. So, I do like sticking to my section. So, we've now done Hogwarts. So next time on, it will be straight onto the levels in free play. It's maybe fairly intriguing. Cause I'm going to see if I can play around with different characters and that art. But I need more characters really to do this. Alright, so thank you for watching. If you like it, please press the like button. Comment below if you wish to comment, and hopefully you will join us again soon to continue watching. Alright, bye.